I guess. Today I gotta change my Honda out of settings. My throttle sensor's a little iffy, so what you do, you go up here, I don't know if y'all can see. Got parameters, throttle position sensor, which is up there. Get down here, hit default. Now you want to read while it's foot's off the pedal, which is 29.54, which is kind of weird, but it always happens. You put your foot all the way down, 110%. I usually hit it a few times just to kind of make sure that's what the hell it's doing. Read it again. Do it. Hit upload. That's alright. Test drive, and I guess I'll take y'all for a ride.